Bacterial cells are crafty critters. When a virus attacks, they store a bit of its DNA so they'll recognize that enemy the next time it shows up, similar to a human's immune system. Scientists now are using this innate system to target specific genes in a process called CRISPR-Cas9. It's used in precision medicine and other emerging therapies. The CRISPR part of this name refers to the stored DNA sequences. The acronym stands for Clustered, Regularly Interspaced, Short Palindromic Repeats. These DNA patterns are a roadmap that steers a protein, called Cas9, to a specific place where it cuts DNA. By changing that protein in two key areas, scientists have turned Cas9 into dCas9, or dead Cas9. This protein has a different job. Now, instead of cutting DNA, the protein will hold fast, like epoxy, to any targeted DNA sequence. University of Delaware researchers Wilfred Chen and Emily Berkman have shown that this binding strength can be used to create a dynamic assembly line, a cascade of chemical reactions that works more efficiently and with greater precision than was possible before. This opens the door to powerful new advances in pharmaceuticals, agriculture, and biofuels, to name just a few potential applications.